sit, buddy, sit. And action. Buddy, stay. And we're gonna do a little bit here on how to dry clean your dog. Don't forget to hang loose. Stay. And this is what you would do to dry clean your dog. Stay. Stay, buddy. Stay. Get the hairs off. You're just gonna go ahead and get your chop back and start using your chop back on your dog or your cat. Stay. And it's really good at if your dog sleeps with you in the bed. Just try to watch the ears. And if they sleep with you in the bed, it helps keep a lot of hair out of the bed and out of the house. The dog seems to really enjoy it. They had a stay. Yeah, we're getting a lot of hair off here, so it's working pretty good. Even though I have a short haired dog. You know, it's still a lot of short hairs in my house. Anyway, that's how you would dry clean your dog. All right, so you have it right there. Still doesn't get all the hair off, but helps a lot. Good for getting the fleas off if you got fleas on your dog or cat also. Buddy, come here. Sit down. Sit down. So that's it. That's how to dry clean your dog. Give me a kiss. And hope you all can clean your dogs also, and cats.